Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to weld the 2F using two type of MIG welding, the pulse MIG and the normal MIG welding. So guys, let's go. So this is the pulse MIG welding that I use. I use the Migtronics welding machine. So using 25 volts and 176 amperes. So let's check the welding outcome. Let's go guys. Now guys, I'm using the regular MIG welding machine, the Lincoln. Okay. This is a Lincoln welding MIG machine. So probably I'm using 102 volts and 50 amperes. So let's check the outcome of the welding. So now guys, I am using the regular MIG welding machine and I use the Lincoln electric MIG welding machine. Let's go and take a look. So guys, let's compare the difference between the pulse MIG machine, MIGtronic, and the regular MIG machine, Lincoln. So this is the pulse MIG machine. So we see there is no sputter, only the start filler that not yet not melt. So it's very clean and it's beautiful. So let's see the regular MIG machine. See, there's a sputter but not much, but the weldment is more beautiful, straight, no undercut, it's perfect. So the only problem for this is the sputter, and this is no sputter. So it depends on the project that we are going to use. This is the end of my video, so I hope you like it. So see you on my next video.